Another question. Speaking about a woman who has more orgasm, who has more sexual pleasure, a woman in her psychological age as a child, or a woman in her psychological age as a teenager, or a woman who is matured woman, not because she is old, but because she is matured psychologically. And the answer is an adult woman. Why? Because kids, they don't have sex. Kids don't need sex. They don't know how to, they will play games. Like a lot of women who are in childish psychological age, they will flirt, they will make a lot of jokes about sex. They will laugh, they will create games. But when it comes to orgasm, this type of woman, she might freeze. And she does not know how to connect to her body, and she does not know how to enjoy a man in bed. A teenager will have a lot of things like, oh my God, like my hair does not look great, like, oh, this is smell, this is noise, this is sound, should we turn off the light or turn on the light? So a teenager will have a lot of those crazy thoughts, so she cannot relax. And only an adult woman who psychologically matured, she can experience great sex, and she can be open, and she can trust her feelings, she knows her body.